Hi guys, I hope you're having an amazing day. This video is really close to my heart because I on my own found this hack to curl your hair without heat using just one product. I am so excited to share this with you because the curls that you get are fantastic. I have tried this a couple of times and I will put the pictures somewhere here. Love those defined bouncy curls, and it's just so much effort to actually curl them using a curler. So I'm gonna be telling you this amazing life-saving hack which will just take less than 2 minutes of your time. So firstly, it is important that you wash your hair. If you just put water on them directly, it won't work. It is important that all the excess oil on your scalp needs to go away for this to work. Second step is to comb your hair while you are in the shower. Please do not forget this step. You will not get well-defined curls if you forget it. Make sure to take a comb with you inside the washroom and then untangle it and then rinse your hair once again. I have completed both these steps, so moving on. Now we do not want all the moisture to go away and we definitely do not want any frizz. So we will not be using a towel, we will be using our t-shirt. It can be any t-shirt of yours. I usually use my night suits t-shirt. And using that, you just have to remove the excess water. So drying with the help of t-shirt helps you reduce frizz. So you can actually make this a part of your, hair wash routine to always dry your hair using a t-shirt. Now coming to the fourth step, it is the step that will actually do all the magic. We will be using coconut oil, which I am sure all of you have. I will be using this Parachutes hot oil. Now you need to take 5 to 6 drops of your oil. It may vary according to the volume and the size of your hair. And then you need to apply it on the lower end, from where you want your curls to be visible, that is where you start applying your oil. The logic behind this is that oil, when applied on wet hair, reduces frizz and makes your hair really shiny. And whenever you wash your hair, you have slight curls. So basically, we are trying to protect those natural curls with the help of hair oil. And this is why I told you all to not comb, after washing your hair. So please make sure that you do not apply your oily hands on your scalp. So as soon as you're done with the process, make sure that you wash your hands. And do not apply any hair band, rubber band or clip. Just let them be for 2-3 hours. Let them dry naturally. After they are dried, you will have such shiny proper curls. Now it might vary a little bit according to your hair. So if you have very soft and straight hair, then you might have less curls for a lesser amount of time. But if you have hair like me, which is kind of wavy and has a lot of frizz, then your hair will definitely be properly well defined. Just keep in mind to not comb your hair after you get the curls, because we're not using any heat and the curls will definitely be ruined if you comb them. But anyways, when you use the comb next day, the curls will go away, but the shine will not. And coconut oil, being such a good moisturizer, will make your hair like really, really soft. Now I'll just go and see you all after 2-3 hours and show you how my hair actually looks. So it's been exactly 2 hours and 20 minutes and this is how I look. Even when you want to bring out the real texture of your hair without any frizz, you can follow these steps and get that without spending too much of your money, time or efforts. I really hope that you found this video useful and it works for you. If it did, please do let me know. And bye, take care, and do not forget to subscribe to my channel.